there's a lot of successful women out there. There's a good handful of them. And they show a lot of good incentive, and they do a lot of good stuff, and they have good content. And legitimate misogynists will say, no, they have bad content. Why when there's a big Pokimane hate? Nah, bro. She's only growing because of the XYZ, and they'll say, content's bad, trash. All the people that watch it, and the millions of followers that they have, disagree with your stupid ass take.
8 months.